Hi friends, I'm Purva and today we will work out the following question. A random variable x has the following probability distribution. Determine first k, second probability of x less than 3, third probability of x greater than 6 and fourth probability of x when x is between 0 and 3. Now in a probability distribution, sum of all probabilities is 1. So this is the key idea behind our question. Let us begin with the solution now. Now, in the question, we are given the probability distribution of a random variable x. Now, from this table, we can clearly see that when x is equal to 0, probability of x is 0. When x is 1, probability of x is k. When x is 2, probability of x is 2k. When x is 3, probability of x is 2k. When x is 4, probability of x is 3k. When x is 5, probability of x is k square. When x is 6, probability of x is 2k square. And when x is 7, probability of x is 7k square plus k. Now in the first part, we have to determine this k. Now by key idea, we know that in a probability distribution, sum of all probabilities is 1. So here in the first part, we have the sum of all probabilities in a distribution should be 1. So we have zero plus k plus 2k plus 2k plus 3k plus k square plus 2k square plus 7k square plus k is equal to 1. That is, the sum of all these probabilities of x is equal to 1. Or we have 9k plus 10k square is equal to 1. Or we can write this as 10k square plus 9k minus 1 is equal to 0. Solving this quadratic equation, we get 10k minus 1 into k plus 1 is equal to 0. Now, since probability cannot be negative, therefore we get 10k minus 1 is equal to 0 because we ignore this k plus 1 is equal to 0, and this implies k is equal to 1 upon 10. So we have got the value of k as 1 upon 10. Now in the second part, we have to find probability of x less than 3. Now, probability of x less than 3 is equal to probability of x when x is equal to 0 plus probability of x when x is equal to 1 plus probability of x when x is equal to 2. So here we have, for probability of x less than 3, probabilities are probability of x is equal to 0 plus probability of x is equal to 1 plus probability of x is equal to 2. Now probability of x is equal to 0 is 0, probability of x is equal to 1 is k, and probability of x is equal to 2 is 2k. So we get this is equal to 0 plus k plus 2k. which is equal to 0 plus, now k is equal to 1 upon 10, so we have 1 upon 10 plus 2 into 1 upon 10, and we get this is equal to 3 upon 10. Now in the third part we have to find probability of x greater than 6. Now for probability of x greater than 6, we have the probabilities are probability of x is equal to 7, and from the table we can clearly see that probability of x is equal to 7 is 7k square plus k. So here we get this is equal to 7k square plus k, which is equal to 7 into, now k is equal to 1 upon 10, so we have 1 upon 10 whole square plus 1 upon 10, and we get this is equal to 7 into 1 upon 100 plus 1 upon 10, and this is equal to 17 upon 100. Now in the fourth part we have to determine probability of x when x is between 0 and 3. Now probability of x when x is between 0 and 3 is equal to probability of x when x is equal to 1 plus probability of x when x is equal to 2. So for probability of x when x is between 0 and 3, probabilities are probability of x is equal to 1 plus probability of x is equal to 2. This is equal to k plus 2k, which is equal to 3k, and this is equal to 3 into, now k is equal to 1 upon 10, and this is further equal to 3 upon 10. So the answer for the first part is k is equal to 1 upon 10. Answer for the second part is probability of x less than 3 is equal to 3 upon 10. Answer for the third part is probability of x greater than 6 is equal to 17 upon 100. And answer for the fourth part is probability of x between 0 and 3 is 3 upon 10. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.